பெருமையை அறிவதற்கு அரியதான பொருளதாகி தொண்டர்களின் குருவுமாகி தூய்மையான தெய்வமாகி அண்டமாகி அறிவதற்கு அரியதான பொருளதாகி தொண்டர்களின் குருவுமாகி தூய்மையான தெய்வமாகி இசையெட்டும் போற்றுகின்ற என் ஐயன் ஈசனவன் திடமுடைய நித்யநந்தன் தினமும் என் சிரசை காக்க நித்திய சண்முகா நின்னை பற்றினோம் நித்யநந்த சண்முகா.
One of the biggest problem humanity is going to face in next 5 years is deaths due to boredom and tiredness. Whatever you want to give, people don't want to live anymore. Give them pizza, they are bored. Entertainment, bored. Alcohol, bored. Facebook, bored. TV, bored. Feeling bored means denying your life, denying the possibilities of your space and time meeting. Vacation, cruise, this, that. Everything has become old fashioned, old style. Now all this no more attracts the next generation. We have seen what is there next. We have seen what is there next. Human beings have gone to the extreme. Now nothing more excites. Human civilization will collapse due to boredom if we don't teach people to conquer time. Something has to pull you towards the future. You can't always be pushed from the past. See, being pushed from the past is dragging your life. Something has to pull you from the future. Only then you will run with excitement. Pulled by the future, you will be just flying, dancing. Mahadeva very beautifully gives around 35 verses on the science of time.